A day at home, 在家的一天。Today, the weather was bad. 今天天气不好。我们在谈论过去的一种状态，所以用 be 动词的过去式加形容词来体现。It was cold and rainy, so I stayed at home. 天又冷还下雨，所以我一直待在家里。So, 因此，所以表结果。Stay at home, 待在家里。I had a good sleep and I watched TV in the morning. 上午我睡了个好觉，看了一会儿电视。看电视，我们是在欣赏电视节目，所以这里的看要用 watch 来表示。In the afternoon, I did my homework and helped my mother to do housework. 下午呢，我做完了家庭作业，帮助妈妈做家务。Help somebody to do something.帮助某人做某事，我们也可以用 help somebody do something 省略这里的 to， 具有相同的意思。I was very tired at last. 最后我非常的累。Now I know it is not easy. 现在我知道做家务并不容易。I should help my mother more. 我应当多帮助妈妈。Should 情态动词。表示应该怎么怎么样，后面接动词原形。觉得文章对你有帮助，记得收藏、点点爱心、关注小雅老师哦。